I'm so scared because I am going to be full pink.
His rating is 29.
Getting tired of this already.
We're gonna play some chess today, and if I lose a game, I'm gonna go one line pink. I'm so scared because I am going to be full pink. I think if I continue to play the way I was playing earlier, I thought it was the Bortnik, my colleague Bortnik. Is this guy? The super crazy one? Oh, it's him! No, it's not. His rating is also very, very high. So, I misclicked this one. Can I take back? Very please? Okay, I can take it back. Okay, it's okay. Oh, hold on, I'm getting a bishop. See? And what? Okay, let's go forward. Nice. Okay, I just resign here. There's no point to continue. Two blunders, one pink hair. Are we guys ready for this? Okay, guys, let's go. Wish me good luck with this one too. Okay, let's try. I don't know how this is exactly working, but in the photos, it is shown like this. Oh, it works. It works. You cannot see, but it really works. Let me do it second time. Ha! I like it. Oh, I like it. Maybe it's not a bad thing to lose a game sometimes. I love it! That's what we deserve after losing a game. Let's go, slap. Go here.
For draws, we donate.
E4, let's get some spell. Oh, he goes there too. I wish I have knight in here, but I don't have it. So we have still to make things work. Gambit accepted. Go here. I like these positions. It's very sharp. And I might have some nice mating chances if I put up position right. I have lost so many games with black colors, so I really know how to play here with white. I'm gonna copy all my opponents together. They always do this queen moves. Queen f3, queen g3, bishop h6 ideas. So, thinking of this, then take here, takes. No, it's not good. Takes. Oh, I see one beautiful. Okay, I don't have a move! I don't have time, let's go here. I want to play c4 now. Let's hope he did not see. He has less time. That's good. I didn't see that earlier. F5. Okay, c4 anyway. Let's take here. I knew this was coming. Wait, guys, what I'm getting if I win? Yay! So this was a good game. Takes. Knight goes here. D4. Let's try. not a checkmate?
Yay!
It's a checkmate! Good. Okay, I own you guys another pink. I'm gonna go in this side. And I'm gonna just miss one and do it other. Okay, let's go. Perfecto. Okay, next game, guys. Are we ready? And let's go, guys. Okay, takes. I have to take. I don't have to take. I have to do this. I want to do this. I have to do this. I wanna take you away. Let's escape into the music. DJ, so, two pawns for a piece, and rook, and two pawns for two pieces. That's gonna be in the end. But the king is exposed. Pieces are a little bit loose. Bishop here, listen this here. Okay, he wants to put things together, which makes a lot of sense. Let me play this or here. Here, I guess. I want to take now. Let's see. Okay. So if I take here, takes. Rook is under attack. So it's like equal position. I have two extra pawns. I like it. If I take and take here, take, I'm gonna win a piece. So let's go. Takes here. And now this. Let's see how good is the. How accurate is my calculations? I think I can actually avoid it. Yeah. It's just a ruse. Claps, everyone. That was nice. That was a really nice game. Lost. I don't know why I was so dramatic. These players like to be a bit dramatic when they're anyway lost. So what I do, guys, is to study chess every day. It's very difficult for me. It makes more sense to study like 2 weeks in a row. I cannot do more than 2 weeks. 10 days, 2 weeks is like I used to do it like 1 month in a row for like 6 hours. But it's easy to burn out. So don't do it if you have a goal. To play a tournament, go ahead and try to have 2 weeks of intensive work. Let's give this check. We never take on D2, let's take this one. And now this. Okay. This might be okay for me. Kind of equalish position. Maybe even better. Let's see. If Rook C1 is better, it's winning actually. Rook D3, hello, I can take here. Oh, whoa, I have to be a bit careful. That's a checkmate! It was a checkmate anyway, like, after this one I have a steel checkmate. It's not a blunder, guys, it was all part of my evil plan. After king E5, I think I'm winning, because, Okay, you can take on E4. Now I'll take in a probably and will not win. But who would take here and give up the bishop? Yeah. That was nice, right? So this end this one. If you don't take on E4, that's it. You are done.
Wait. I have seen this already happening to me and I did not end up well.
Okay, let's save everything and fell asleep. I don't know what I'm doing. I have no time and I lost. Oh no. I can just take the pawn, but actually I don't mind to make a draw here or lose. I don't care, I just wanted to win. And with 2 seconds, I don't think I can make it.
Getting tired of this already. I'll just do it one. Or two. A disease of the mind control you is too
close for comfort. Put on your brake lights. I should do this very often. Okay guys, thank you so much for being here with me. Bye bye, thank you so much, bye!